Hello everyone, a special hello to my German friends. Hallo, wie geht's euch? Ich hoffe, alles ist gut. I'm Richard from Germany. I've been in the UAE since 2008 and I've moved over to Ras Al Khaimah Al Hamra village 5.5 years ago, which I think was the right move to do so. So I got first in touch with Al Hamra village when I was staying at the beautiful Banyan Tree Resort by the beach, which is now the Ritz-Carlton. And I was staying there for 2 nights and I saw how beautiful it is here. All the green, all the golf course, everything straight by the beach. And that's why I decided that I'd like to purchase this beautiful villa here. The community is beautiful as well. I made a lot of friends from all over the world. I love all the pools that we have here to spend some time at with family, with kids. It's beautiful. Going to the beach, it's just walking distance. And most friends who always come visiting me, they'd say, I live like at the holiday place, like in a hotel, like in a resort, like in a holiday home. And I can only agree to that. That's absolutely true.